In a catastrophic injury case, we'll need to prove the negligence of the other party, and then we will need to prove damages that you have suffered. So first we've got to prove that there's a fault party, which is negligence, and then we've got to prove your damages, which might be your medical bills, your lost time from work, and pain and suffering that you suffered because of the injury.